I visit Mr. Frump in the hospital. I see him most every day. And when I see Mr. Frump in his iron lung, this is what I hear him say. You know, Mr. Frump is my very best friend. He's never a chump or a tease. He never tells me lies, and best of all, he never disagrees. I bring him candy and flowers every afternoon, sit down by his side and say hi. And then I ask him his opinion of the world situation, and I wait for Mr. Frump's reply. And Mr. Frump would say,
fortunately, soon it came to be Mr. Frump's dying day. So now I bring to you the very last thing that Mr. Frump had to say.